Hello YouTube, this is Tradewell, and in today's video I'm going to be teaching you the spawns and where to go on free for all to make you a better player. Now these little routes are where I go, and this is where I've learned the spawns by playing free for all a lot. As you can see on the screen, I'm like top 700 on Xbox on free for all. So these tips are pretty useful coming from someone who plays free for all a lot. So anyway, let's get into the first map, and it is Armada. So here on this side of the map, where you wanna be is patrolling this area left to right, looking at the spawn there, and then running round to the other side. Always a player there, usually in front of you, and then spawn right down the bottom of the stairs. It's really that simple. It's easy, and then patrol left, right, easy. So now into Cartel. So basically you want to be on this side of the map. Obviously you know where this is because you play COD. So there's a spawn there, and then you want to run through this door, and then there's a spawn here near the banana trees and on the right hand side of the door. So make sure you always check there, and then there's a spawn right down the river on the other side. So then basically what you want to do is make sure you patrol this area over and over and over, looking at the spawns each and every time, and you will sure to be rack at some streaks. The players will be coming to you and they will be spawning behind you, because that's what free fall is all about. That's what happens. So on to the next map, Crossroads. So basically you want to be on this side of the map, and there's a spawn there behind the barrels. There's one there. And then anyway, sit on this head glitch and you will bound to be getting a good streak, spawning behind the boxes, behind the crates. Make sure you keep watching the other side of you, because you always get shot in the back. Always watch this area and people will spawn in, I promise you. So if you're from this side, you want to be watching the middle and the top and the rock, literally there. Then if another spot on this map is to stay in this building here, and there's a spawn across the bridge. Watch that spawn that I pointed out before up there. Watch the spawn out the door that I pointed out before, and always watch down there for where I pointed to the rock, if that makes any sense to you. And then if you want to stand at the top, watch the spawn, watch it, watch the spawn, constant, keep going round and round and round, watching your corners. So on to Garrison now. So on this side of the map, they always spawn in that little bit there, and then they spawn in down there, and then literally just keep watching them over and over and over. It's that simple. So okay, on to the next side now. They spawn in that corner there. They spawn anywhere up there, so you always got to keep an eye out. And they sometimes spawn in that corner there. It depends if you're too far away from that side. And then if you want to do another spot on here, you can jump onto this crate here, watch the spawn, and always watch that head glitch over there, because they spawn there too. It's that simple. Every single map, it's simple. You've just got to keep looking. Anyway, on to Miami now, and this is a good all-time favourite spot of mine, because I did get a nuked out on this map. And yeah, it's crazy. There's a spawn in the corner there, in the alleyway down there. There's a spawn on the beach, just by all staying up on this rooftop. And then you always need to keep going round and round and round, watching all the places so you don't get shot in the back. Constant watch out, and then always keep an eye out on that porch over the opposite side of the map, and then run round, watch the spawn, watch this area, keep looking at the spawns every single path you go on. It's that simple. So then all you need to do, if you want to do another spot on free for all, if you can't get there, is go onto this little porch at the end and watch that end bit there, because there's a spawn there. There's a spawn down the alleyway, as I said before. Watch down underneath, and always watch the stairs in there too. Always got to keep watching. So onto Satellite now. There's a spawn here. There's a spawn around here. And then once you're into this little tunnel way, this is all you need to keep doing, up and down the tunnel. There's a spawn here, up there, and then keep going up the tunnel. They spawn in here, and then they spawn in again. You've just got to keep running up and down, making sure you have your corners. So onto this side of the map now, as you're probably well aware, if you play free for all, spawn down there, and people always in that tunnel way here. So you just want to sit on that corner, keep watching them 3 points over and over and over again, and you will get kills, I promise. So onto Nuketown now. Nuketown's a bit hectic, so there's spawns everywhere. There's one literally everywhere you can go. There's two there, one there. There's one in the back, there's always someone there. There's always spawns one there, two. And you can go around the other side of the house, and there's a spawn there, and there's a spawn in the middle of the map there. So basically, you want to be in the house, in the garage, wherever, watching the spawns over and over again. Constant movement on Nuketown because it's absolutely madness. So anyway, onto the other side now. The spawn there, as I put it before, in that corner there. It's the same brief as the other side, really. Spawning in the back of the fence, side of that shed there. It's pretty much simple on Nuketown. It's the same spawns on each side of the map. It's like synchronized. So you just need to do running around in the house, looking at every single doorway, every single spawn, every single time. And you'll be a god at this map if you can do that. Anyway, on to the next map now. And this is all-time favourite raid. Old classic from Black Ops 2. There's a spawn here. And then where I spawned before, they can spawn in behind you there. And they always spawn down the basketball court, down the bottom. So make sure you always watch them stairs. But I recommend just sitting in this position, looking constantly up and down the map, looking at the spawns. And people will be coming to you. They'll come back for you. No worries. And then there's another spot here, looking through the basketball. They might run that way towards the pool side. And then look where I spawned at the start. And then anyway, onto the next side of the map now. It's pretty much simple on this side. They spawn in the garage, they spawn at the end of the garage. And then they can come walk through the gym quite a lot and then spawn in statue side. I mean, I prefer the other side really, but you can use this side too. And then onto Moscow now. I didn't really do spawns in this one because it's not really a spawn trap map. Everyone seems to come into this building here. So this is where I like to do. I like to cover every single doorway I can. And they always jump up the window here, so you make sure you're always watching the window and just patrolling, keep patrolling, listening out for footsteps. Or you can just sit behind the bar, look at that doorway, make sure no one comes through the walkway or the little cutout. And then, yeah, it's that simple on this map. Just keep patrolling the same area over and over again. It's the same pattern on every single map. Stay in one zone, could control it, and patrol it perfectly and you will get kills. So on to Checkmate now. Now this map's not too good. I don't really prefer it, but there's two spawns there. And then I like to come here. I like to watch a spawn here and there's a spawn there. And I like to watch this area because people always go around them crates there. And there's another spawn on the other side of that yellow crate that you've got to watch out for. So yeah, that's simple on that map. Simple. And then just keep patrolling the same areas, same spawns. Watch it. Easy. Anyway, so onto the Pines now. This is a new map. I wasn't too keen on it at first, but there's a spawn behind that truck too. And then when you run into this building here and check this side of the map, what you want to do is run out and check what I just pointed, because they always spawn in behind you. And you've got to watch out for that. And then another spot on the Pines, I like to sit in this corner on the other side of the map and watch that spawn there. And then they spawn in here. And then you've got to watch out for that little doorway there because they can run through there. So that's the end of the video now. Thank you for watching. And remember to always watch the spawns. It's simple stuff. Patrol one area and you should be good at free-for-all. It's that simple. So thank you for watching. Please like, subscribe, and I'll catch you in another video. See you later.